Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you!
That's Reese's? What is that?
Reese's.
Reese's. I say Reese's.
Reese's.
Is it Reese's or Reese's?
It's Reese's.
Cheesecake.
That's what we got
again.
That's right.
Now I know
it's not.
He doesn't
want to
spend time with us.
This is
Thursday.
It's Thursday.
And we both
that's
know.
What I'm doing. What are you getting?
That's a good question.
You gotta know. You gotta decide.
So I'll have a.
Good job, Corey.
That's funny.
Guy.
Meanwhile, you and I.
Oh yeah. I don't know. It's like I have like two different types actually.
I think you're a white hoodie, navy blue jacket type of guy.
Exactly.
What's your left?
What's your type? Chocolate. Okay.
Are they color opposites?
Yeah, they are.
It's really weird. It's either like the nerdy guy sort of thing, like the skinny nerdy guy, or it's like the broad-shouldered guy with facial hair.
Yes!
I know, man.
I know a man.
No.
Better.
Better. Better than me.
Who?
The cut man.
Like he was going to overtime.
No, stop! Yes. Stop trying to get him in.
Broad shoulders.
Stop.
Facial.
You're one of those people, Tanner.
I'm gonna give it a try.
Taking a picture of your food before you eat it.
So you're not gonna say it's
basic.
I'm gonna be that kind of person now.
Bring that cheesecake.
What? What'd you say?
It's gonna be a 5K to burn off this cheesecake. Goodness.
Allison, they almost left you.
I've got to try.
I'm a real glow pal, so I stopped.
I'll catch up. We were late the pack earlier. We were going too fast.
We're like still going. What the heck? William, how was that free cheesecake I got you?
It was excellent. Better than the one you brought for Food Friday.
Are you serious?
It was, but that shouldn't be a shame to you because you didn't make it.
Daniel, what's the weather like today in New York City?
It's definitely not warm, that's for sure.
What? This is warmer than usual.
It's warmer. To make it warm, we're wearing jackets. You call that warm?
Is it raining?
Is it?
I don't know if you're the weather guy.
Well, let me tell you, it's definitely not what you think it is.
Okay, thanks. Those are Zach's hair chunks. They look like little caterpillars. Baby Zach.
That's just talking about going to a team making this promo. Bryce and Zachariah.
Woo! There you go.
You're not wearing a hockey jersey. Okay, I can keep going.
For Allison to be in the halfway. Soy sauce. Very engaging. Typical teen.
You're socializing
right now.
Thank you.
Y'all ready?
What's up?
What's your iHeartRadio for?
My dad.
Oh, good day.
And Tanner's not gonna get him out of here, shockingly.
Eh, I got some Gatorade back in the room.
Not me. What are you guys talking about?
Well, I don't know. I forgot something. But tell me, do you remember?
No, that's why I asked.
You didn't remember? You guys just kind of walked off without...
Oh my god, we forgot you?
Pepper Schwarm.
Those are fine.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. We forgot you. We would never
forget. You should be.
We literally just bought this and we are all consuming our stuff.
Zach was so excited to eat his Reese that he almost dropped it. Let me see your hand.
I caught it, though.
You caught it. You got a little bit of the... Are you going to lick it like Mike Bloomberg?
No. No.
Sorry. I hit over the ledge and I almost hit this thing. It grazed the nose. My nose on that. Let's see that one more time. Come on, Zach. Give us your best moves. Zach tried to do a dance move.
I see.
Now he won't do the end. There he goes. Yes. That was great, Zach. I didn't know you could dance.
I can't. Oh.
Oh my god, are we locked in? Are we locked in?
Wait, can we?
Is there a way to leave? Oh, gosh, we're sorry. We didn't know it closed at 11 when we walked in, we're sorry. I know, you wanna go home. Tanner, should we give some Glow Pal M&Ms to Ben?
Oh, for sure, definitely. Okay.
But first, what?
Yeah, cool. Let's see if he'll do it. I want to see if he's going to do it if we tell him that he can't make jokes anymore. Just to bug with him.
Benjamin? Benjamin?
He's not in here.
He's good. Hi, do you guys want some Glow Pal M&Ms? Because you're Glow Pals? No, check them. Seriously, they say Glow Pals.
Oh, bro, I'm just...
Oh, you pay for that? Oh, that's so expensive.
Come see.
That's sweet.
So nice of you.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my god. Thank you.
I'll take a couple more glow
pals. Oh, thanks.
Wait,
well,
actually, I will. That is very cool.
That's sweet. No, pass me a pal.
Oh my god.
And the orange because you're
Yes, William, you
can
get me.
Purple and orange too?
I could.
Wow, Will.
White and orange is the logo.
Ungrateful.
Ungrateful. Yeah. Are you even a glow pal?
Oh, I asked like there were color options.
No, Katie texted.
Okay.
Daniel almost got decapitated.
Oh, me! I almost died.
Katie almost got. I was like, what do you mean with my decapitated?
We made it to Central Park.
Yes, after 30 minutes walking.
Was it worth it?
It was.
This is a sight to see.
Look at that over there.
What? Look at all the architecture.
That's cool. Where's that one?
Which one?
That one right there.
Ah, yes. Come on. Am I really walking that fast? Jesus Christ. Come on, Cord.
You're like a dog after a bone.
I'm a dog after a bone.
You know the dog on the treadmill?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's me?
That's me.
What?
Yeah.
I think we get a little break here. Oh, just kidding, we gotta move again. All right, let's go. I think I see it, Court.
Here we are.
We've made it.
Woo!
Now you get to sit down and rest and eat your lunch. Yay!
If you're open, we don't mind if we do. After you. Oh no.
I don't think Zach remembers where he is.
Oh my god, is Zach here?
Zach.
Okay.